A new piece of the Patriots puzzle will have the story following Game 5.